Then we ask anyone about their favorite numbers. Then why all answers are common? Is there any rule that favorite numbers can be from 1 to 100 only or less than 1000 only? No. Then why we are doing injustice with large numbers, mega numbers?